Actually, we have been suffering a lot without a school. This space here is for the new school. We are clearing it in readiness for the new school.
Busy old time. We've been pouring in concrete into hulls, putting goalposts up, volleyball nets up, been teaching, a whole host of things actually, and the team have really got stuck in.
Okay, the locals and the Buzugos, they're all working together and everything is going on well, and everyone, both sides are enjoying. The Buzugos are enjoying and the locals are enjoying. They're interacting. The interaction is excellent really.
How have you managed to avoid some of the digging so far? Is that going to last?
No, I've got to dig my hole. I'll dig my hole tomorrow, so we're all going to try and plant at least one tree. It's worked out exactly as we hoped, and it was to really have a tangible impact on a community, so that the money we raised, you could touch it, feel it, go inside it.
It's just been the most amazing experience of my life. I can't describe anything else. It's a cliche, but it's true. It's one of those things, really, because it doesn't feel like we've done it, really, because we've given them the money, but the community itself has done everything. We were facilitating them to be able to do this amazing project and build the school behind me and do all of these things. They did it.
Well, the new school is wonderful. I think our children now will have better education than before.
A lot of problems have been solved. In terms of educational services, quality education services, teachers will be able now to offer quality education services.
I'm sure with the electricity now, the farmers who can have night school, and they will improve their education. They will be able to read. That will be a good thing now.
This love that they have shown this community, please, we really appreciate it.